Hey, welcome back to Ozarks Live. We're here with Aaron Gamble from I Do Proposal Planning and Louisa Smith from Cornerstone Fine Jewelry. Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Here to talk about photography and
engagement.
There's
a perfect combination.
Yes.
Talk about this whole proposal. The wedding proposal is such a big production now.
It really is. Yeah. It is the start of a wonderful relationship. The trend has been, let's not sit on the couch and I'm going to ask you and we'll buy a ring later. It's been more of a let a photographer capture it. Let's make it so meaningful. Let me prove to you that I know who you are by making this just perfectly you and unique.
And I love that, but this is perfectly tailored for social media because everybody posts those photos. You know, you've got to get just the photo to show all of your friends, oh, look what happened to me today.
Yes.
You know.
Capturing that moment.
Oh, sure.
Can you give us an example of unique, something you may have done or you're planning on doing in the future?
So recently we had a trip to Belize. And we had a couple, I believe they were from Michigan, but he found me through where we were staying. Mm-hmm. And we set up a private lunch for two on a dock. So they went walking down the beach, they went to this dock, had a vegan meal because she's vegan, had chocolate made in Belize, and then they came down the dock to walk along the beach, and they found a message in the bottle that he had written.
Oh,
and then he pops to one knee, and he presents this beautiful diamond ring that was totally tailored to her, and of course, I'm hiding behind palm trees, capturing the entire thing, and it was wonderful.
It's such a production, but it's very meaningful. I love that. But speaking of finding the ring, that's Louisa. That's where you come in. And I know Cornerstone has amazing, amazing things. But talk about this contest you have coming up.
Absolutely. So when Aaron and I paired together to do the grand proposal giveaway, so last year we picked the ring that we decided to give away. This year we decided to open it up to the public because we really wanted the public's vote on it. So we narrowed it down to the six best options, and then we put it up on Facebook and had it going for about 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. We had well over 300 comments, and over 175 of them were on the one piece that we picked out.
Yeah, look at this.
Aaron's wearing the ring.
I'm wearing it.
Check
I don't
it
get
out.
To keep it.
It's gorgeous. So describe, Louisa, the ring. This is
so
the ring.
So it is 14-karat rose gold. It's got a 3/4-karat princess in the center.
Can you see
small,
that?
Round diamonds on each side, and then it's got this beautiful infinity detailing
there
with smaller diamonds.
There
that
it is
just
that's
stunning.
Beauty.
It has so much sparkle to it.
Yes, it does.
So I don't want to take it off.
I don't blame you for not wanting to take it off.
How can someone land that ring and a beautiful proposal?
Absolutely.
How do you do this?
So we partnered together to bring someone that deserves it a grand proposal. So you nominate yourself or you nominate a loved one and you tell us why. Why is it you that deserves this? And so we have a panel of judges that read all of the submissions, and we choose one lucky winner. So we decide that winner. The nominations close November 15th.
Okay.
So you go to grandproposalgiveaway.com and nominate. On the 15th, we close it, we get together, we decide, and then they meet with both of us to come up with a unique plan. I set it up, I photograph it, he has the perfect ring. Yeah. So
what more could you ask as far as a fairy tale kind of proposal?
Mm-hmm,
I mean, it's something we really want to capture, that dream that everybody has, that dream of their beginning of their love story, and to be able to capture it and give some really good social media pictures I think, one of the best parts.
No doubt.
Again, where is that site again that people go to?
It's grandproposalgiveaway.com.
All right, very good. Aaron Gamble from Gamble's Photography and Louisa, of course, from Cornerstone Fine Jewelry.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you so much for having us.
Somebody real happy.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
All right, still to come on Ozarks Live, Medicare planning. Plus, Chris the Critic has the latest box office buzz. Stick around.